Hey everybody, it's your man Marcus M. Positive Parker with your Dose of Motivation Spotlight.
So today we want to talk about a lady who is inspiring people around her by telling her story and sharing her story. Miss Jerlene Taylor, she had childhood cancer and was able to overcome it, even while living with two colostomy bags. She was able to become an author, a motivational speaker, and a fashion model. She was able to show her beauty through her adversity, and we want to send a big shout out to her for staying strong, for staying the course, and never giving up.
Hi, this is Miss Jerlene Taylor, and you're watching A Dose of Motivation Spotlight.